God, we all admit that we have made
Amen.